Where is it? Since we moved in, it's probably the first time I got my video in our backyard. I don't know if this is the male or female, but the other one just took off like a minute ago into the pine trees behind. It's kind of cool because you get behind, you get go below the tree and you see all the droppings that they have from eating all the mice that we have. Sure where their nest is. We saw one in a pine tree. It's a big branch nest, but doesn't look very active. And they're spending more time in this willow tree, and then there's a pine tree behind that I'm not gonna go to because I don't want to lose it. And then the pine trees behind, they're always back and forth, so that's where we've seen them. I do believe he's looking at me. See for sure if we can, that's a great horned or another type, figure out kind of boxes to make these guys for nesting. Mm-hmm.